Working student is not an easy life. As a working student, Supina is supposed to study and work at the same time. Study in the morning and work in the afternoon till night, or work in the morning and study at night. Supina is year 2 student in the College of Business. As a student who live far away from home and to live in Phnom Penh for continue her bachelor degree.
Hello everyone, I would like to have a meeting before we start to open our workshop.
Okay,
Mr.
Our boss wishing us may the new year bring us more wonderful opportunity to work together. One more thing I would like to tell you is because of our shop, we'll open as normal during the new years. So we will add more bonus for our time work, 20%.
For overtime work during my new year?
Yes, of course.
That's good.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
I would like to work overtime during my new year, sir.
Are you sure?
Of course, I decide to work.
How many days do you want to work?
3 days, sir.
That's great. Don't you go to your hometown?
Of course, I go after my new year.
That's great.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
On my new year day, Supina's father comes to see her because he wants to bring her back with him. He doesn't want to disturb her working, so he decided to wait at downstairs. Because of tired, he lays down and waiting for his daughter finish her work and then go back home together.
It's me. I was wondering.
Rani and Sihu, everything is completed and I would like to go first.
Okay, bye bye.
They say that time's supposed to heal ya, but ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming.
Hello, ma'am. I was working. Really?
God, now we fell before the world fell at our feet. Such a difference between us and a million miles.
I wait for you.
Nowadays, adults tend to be busy and forget about their parents. We would like to share as well as to remind you that parents need your presence more than your gift. and best way to make parents good is to make them happy.